Frank.
You wouldn't have come if I just had asked you to.
Is he all right?
Sure. I ain't got nothing against your partner. But he broke the law. Remember?
I think he's old enough to be responsible for his own actions.
Apparently not. You're here, ain't you?
Doesn't mean I'll do the job.
Here, pal. This gear is for you. Come on, don't be an asshole, Oscar. Take the stuff. I've got an Indian in that canyon teaching his group how to use illegal firearms. And he thinks he's a damn messiah. His following tried to gain access to the main computer network. They were only able to enter on the intermediate access level, which said their try was unsuccessful. To gain access to such level would mean a slight problem in the way things work around here. We found some telephone wires near the pole. Nearby, which tells us they're still around.
Pretty embarrassing, Frank.
No, sir. Not embarrassing. Because no one's ever gonna know that they were down here. Because you're gonna spot him and take him out.
I don't work for you no more. Give the job to Baldwin. He's good.
I did. He can breathe okay, as long as he don't choke on the sharp piece of metal that's stuck in his throat. He wasn't good enough. Not as good as you. I need you, Oz. This is a bad one. The worst yet. I need the old hitman back. I need your magic.
I quit once before I came today. And I'm twice as quit now.
Stop where you are! You know the score, pal. If you're not in the agency, you're little people.
There's no choice, huh?
No choice, pal.
Thank you. kill me now while she shoots.
What the hell?
I could kill you now.
My head's not worth anything.
With my survival to me. Tell you what. We're gonna play one of your little games. Tag. Rich.
Be stupid like the others. This is our land. And on this land, I'm the lawyer.
I'm good at my job, and I always come through with it.
My people have been here for thousands of centuries. What makes you think that your agency could destroy us now?
It's true, you're from an ancient race. But soon your people will be non-existent.
We'll see, Wachichu. We'll see.
You were good, Washishu.
Forgot your gear.
Come on, Mr. Bounty Hunter. Show me what you're made of.
I'm gonna give you a chance to leave before I have to kill you.
Then it'll be my turn.
Show yourself. Come on out. Out.
Just follow the voice.
Can't say I didn't warn you. The sacrifice of one is well worth the lives of many.
Terrible feeling to live in fear, isn't it? Now you're gonna find out how the others have felt.
Another one bites the dust, Frank.
I'm tired of you sending me these Washishus. You're next, Frank.
Unfortunately.